The following has been rated LTD for Listen to Directions. Cookie Monster is Double Stuffed 7 in The Spy Who Loved Cookies. This case was a royal pain in the cookies.
The crown cookies? Someone has stolen the crown cookies. But who?
Guilty.
Stop Ladyfinger's evil plan. Unfortunately, he wasn't available. So, they called...
Dutney Watch. Hello?
Double Stuffed 7, if you want to get into Ladyfinger's lair, use the control panel.
Oh, right, control panel. Yeah, got it. What me do now?
Listen carefully. Push the green button after...
Green button! Got it! Yeah, that no work. Yeah, me just get hit by falling chicken.
Wait, and pay attention to the directions. Push the green button after you push the blue button.
Oh, after. Oh, why you not say that before, lady? Okay, me got it. Me better talk myself through this. Green button after blue button. Okay, so that mean that blue button come first. Then green button. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Ha ha ha. No! Another gate! Uh-oh. There are no buttons. Okay, what me do?
Listen carefully. Flip the green switch.
Green switch! Got it! Okay, what with the chickens?
Because you didn't listen! Flip the green switch after you flip the blue switch!
Oh, there that word again. After. Yeah. Green after blue. Okay, me remember what that mean. It mean blue switch first, then green switch. Boy, oh boy. Oh no. There are no buttons or switches. What me do, lady?
Listen carefully.
Carefully. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Me should have guessed.
Pull the green lever. Pull the
lever. Hello? Bossy English lady, where'd you go? Oh, well, me just pull the green... Wait a minute. Me remembering something. When me do green first, me always get hit by chickens. Yeah, what lady say? Green after blue. So that mean blue lever, then green lever.
Double Stuffed 7, but how?
Me listen, me remember, and me leap. Hiya ha!
Double Stuffed 7, the crown cookies will now be safe forever.
Wait a minute. What's that crown made of? Cowabunga!
The Spy Who Loved Cookies. Coming this Arbor Day to a theater near you. he was a karate student who wasn't ready for karate school.
Watch me do a Cookie Crane kick.
Can Cookie Monster become a successful karate student?